Okay, hello everyone. Thank you for your coming to my presentation. Today we are going to talk about our new research, hunting the Ethereum smart contract color-inspired insertion of protection attack. Which based on our another research project at the name R2D2. Okay, my name is TonTon. It's okay, maybe. My major research include deep learning, enjoy malware analysis, and the type 2 fuzzy logical and the ontology application. With deep learning, I have organized a deep learning 101 meetup in Taiwan. And every month, we share the impression of a deep learning book. Now, I'm working for Leper Mobile, in Taiwan. And also, I am also a PhD candidate at an Intelligent Knowledge Management Lab and National Cheng Kung University in Taiwan. Okay, this is my outline. First, I will introduce who we are and how to land in our core deep learning research to the blockchain safety. Second, I will talk about the state of the blockchain, including Ethereum and the smart contract. And I also show you the related work. For example, blockchain, deep learning, and the problem with the extent approach. Next, I will make a brief discussion of our deep learning solution for smart contract analysis. Also, I have prepared more demo for everyone. If you're interested in blockchain, our cryptocurrency, and the deep learning, hope you will like our demo. Okay, I'm from Taiwan. I think anyone has visited Taiwan? Oh, good. So you know Taiwan, Taipei 101? Yes, my office is located on Taipei 101, and our at 183 Flower. So anyone, if you come to Taiwan, please let me know. I can take you to 183 Flower to see the sunset. We are the number one publisher of mobile tool apps in Google Play. Our core product have reached 600 million global monthly active users in more than 200 countries. Here are some of our core products, just like Security Master, Clean Master. I think Clean Master is someone know. Yeah. And our blockchain core product is Coin Master, Rating Token, and Safe Wallet. So at least I will show you some demo. Okay, as we know, there are two popular blockchain technology. One is Bitcoin and another one is Ethereum. Bitcoin, I think everybody know what is Bitcoin, just like a peer-to-peer electronic cash system. And the Ethereum is next generation encryption platform, and which were launched in 2009 and 2015. Also, there are many related reports. For example, Bloomberg Business Work and the New York Times. The blockchain behind the Bitcoin and the Ethereum received huge attention from both industry and the academic. However, the security of the Ethereum smart contract has not received the same attention. Why? Let me make a short description of recently the Ethereum smart contract status this month. In this slide, we can find before July 14, the average daily growth of almost $1. Also, Also, here are the unusual growth trend from July 14 to July 23. and July 27, the average daily growth of almost $10. So why? Based on our research, here are some studies report. On July 17 and 18, we found there are 20,000 smart contracts have been generated. Among these, there are 10,000 smart contracts are the same. Oh, there are only generated 20,000, but 10,000 smart contracts are the same. And on July 23, we found there are some new smart contracts named Huang 3D and Malfunctioning 3D, which based on punch schema. I will present our research, which how to resolve the problem about the safety of the Ethereum smart contract. I think everybody in this slide, we also know why is deep learning and why is machine learning. So I think this slide just show you, as we know, deep learning gets a huge amount of attention because of DeepMind AlphaGo. And the difference is that with machine learning and deep learning, the difference is that it didn't need feature extractor, and when the amount of data is bigger, the performance is better. Machine learning and deep learning already has a wide range of application, especially in security problems such as spam filter, bullet detection, and malware classification. However, most of the Ethereum security research still focus on analyze the control flow graph, our symbolic execution of the smart contract. Our purpose system is designed particularly for the security accumulation of contract with the minimal labor cost. Here are two related references. One is finding the gravity and a very recent study has analyzed on nearly 1 million contracts. Among them, 34,200 contracts are voluntary, and nearly 4,000 contracts are particularly exploitable. Okay, and here are another related work, is making smart contracts smart. Here are another related work which are developed by IBM, Microsoft Research, and Ethereum. In our humble opinion, to achieve secure contract, the key step is to have through security examination before deployment. Our purpose system is designed particularly for the security examination of contract with a minimal labor cost. Last year, we have purposed our related deep learning research with Android security. We have purposed our another research on OWASP AppSec 2017, and look, ransomware is there, larger scale ransomware detection with naked eye on RocksCon 2017. Based on this research, we extend the core technology to the Ethereum smart contract. Before we start make this question of our research, why we are focused on the security of the Ethereum smart contract? Because you may know initial coin offer, ICO. And based on crypto research report, 18,100 of ICO were scammed. You know, 18,100 were scammed. And approximately 604 and 5, 5% had gone dead and 8% went on to trade on an exchange. And the resource is from... Is it from this URL? Okay, so our data set created from Ether's game, which provide the benign and the bug smart contract. In this slide, we can find this smart contract has many bugs. At the same time, we can create the bytecode of the smart contract. And here are this smart contract's bytecode. Okay. So our purpose methodology is here is the example bytecode of smart contract. We have developed a color representation for translate the bytecode of Ethereum smart contract developer language into RGB color code and transfer them to a fixed size encoded image. For example, okay, 60, 60, 60 is red, 19.6, green, 19.6, blue, 19.6, for example, and we can get this image. Here are some images. We can reach a color image, and the image are fit to a convolutional neural network, training a model for the detection of malicious behavior flow of smart contract. Here are the bench of our methodology. Translate into RGB color image and translation from executable code to image within 0.2 seconds and complete an analysis an image with 1 second. Okay, such a translation is also featured by the fact the more complex information. We also found two more approach might be used to escape our detection. So we addressed these two issues we apply in session B3 pre-trained model to train our benign and bug smart contract model. Everybody knows the in session B3 model just from this reference network in network. Now this is his concept. Okay. A brief description of our system flowchart is shown as this slide. Step 1 to 5 are offline phase for our internal development, and step 6 to 7 are online phase, where the user can interact with the system. More specifically, after upload the bytecode and invoke outlets for API, the user can obtain the analysis result. This is our public RESTful API screenshot, but I think this project is too okay. And anyway, we have more demo. In slide. And here are our another screenshot. It's an example. We will make more demo. Okay. This is our research and developer environment. Our hardware setting is the Media Titan V, Titan SP, and the GTS 1018 GPU. And the software setting, we use NVIDIA Dark TensorFlow and NVIDIA CUDA, for example. And the research result and the data we be found on our website is r2d2.twman.org. We will show our research and the research data and the result. Okay, this is our experiment result. Before we start this research, we try to use LSNet, GoogleNet, and InsearchV3. In this slide, you can find in such B sign have a good result. Seeing is believing. I will show you some demo. This website is EtherScan. Any AV smart contract or the blockchain addresses you can find in this website. And we can see this smart contract address has his bytecode. So we only need to, we have the public website for scan smart contract. Just like we can select any other smart contract address. And you can visit our website, ratingtoken.net. And you only pass the smart contract address and push scan out. Wait a minute, the network, I check. Our database, we are scanning, and the last, we will provide you some scan result. For example, this smart contract is 4.152, and we also have provide detailed result. We also can try to select anyone smart contract address. And then push past the address, only past the address, and scan now. This is our public website, and I will show you another prototype with our research. Our prototype research need pass the bytecode to my website. I can find. Okay. This is our prototype, it's private website in our internal network, but you need to pass the bytecode and then send Ethereum smart contract bytecode, only if when we finish the scan, we will show you the benign, our little function, our ECR receiver, many other scan results. But if you're interested in Ethereum smart contract scan, you can visit our public website. Okay, back to our slide. This is our public Ethereum smart contract analysis website, ratingtoken.net. We provide auto code audit, offset defense test, and transaction monitor. If you're interested in cryptocurrency, we also have another product, just like this Coin Master. Coin Master will provide three functions, like smart inference and profile management and intelligence support. So if you're interested in, you can scan this QR code. This is another blockchain related blockchain application. It's named Safe Wallet. Now we have make a brief description of our research and implement as a public system, which apply convolutional neural network to the Ethereum smart contract safety. However, there are too many smart contracts have been generated every day. If we can find the most attention crypto token and the currency, and then provide the detailed information to the user, it would be better. Just like lending our core deep learning research to real user situation. So we also have another, this is our another ongoing research with deep learning. We have collected many social network comments and designed new NLP model with LSTM and convolutional neural network. We also have a private website. Based on our Ethereum smart contract safety research, public apnea mining is the interesting issue. If you want to discover ICO social network attention or any other new trade status, we will show you this website. So we have collected more than 4,000 ICOs information. We collect their comment from their Facebook, Twitter, and the Telegram. So the right side is positive with the social discussion, and the another one is negative with the social issue. So if you want to find the interesting information, you can find the detail page, and we provide 3 days, 7 days, 10 days, and 14 days the ICO's trend. With our designed NLP model and the convolutional neural network. But this is our private website. Furthermore, we will public this website. And if you're interested in this project, you can visit ratingtoken.net to find more information. Just like this one, you can find, if I select any day, we can find this one. Good comment, excellent interview, everyone through the blah, blah, blah. And another bad comment. Bad comment. We can any choose any day. This is our collector layer information from their Facebook, Twitter comment. And if you find 7 days, the network, just like this one, you also can find the good comment and the bad comment. Okay, the last one is because we've seen this model with LSTM and convolutional neural network. But everybody knows if we want to develop a deep learning model, the data label is the important thing. So this project, we also provide information to help us. Just like this one, we will show you some comment from our NLP model. And this is our prediction call score. If you also agree, you can put this one to this and send. Okay. Submit. Oh, sorry, this is Chinese version. Okay. The next one. Okay. Oh, I like this project. Based on our prediction is 0.4. And maybe I think I like this project is good, so I can select this part and then select and submit. It's okay. So this website will public soon. Okay, back to our slide. Okay. Okay, based on so if you are interested in our ongoing research, before we launch the project website, please help us to make the better analysis result. Okay, so this is our conclusion. According to our data, there are 15,000 smart contracts produced on Ethereum mainnet per day. Almost less than 30% is verified by EtherScan. In 2018, there has been 11.75 billion US dollars influenced by ICO project. Our goal is to optimize the amount of parameter network structure and release automatic verification tool and the public RESTful API. So if you're interested in our project, you can contact me by this email or my personal website or tdiamond.org, and thank you very much.